thank you very much for coming. I'd like to start with three Venezuelan waltzes by Antonio Lauro. Thank you. Piece, Tiento by Maurice Ohana, is an interesting piece. He's from North Africa originally and lived in Europe and was very influenced by flamenco music and Spanish music. And this piece is an homage to Manuel de Falla, who wrote only one piece for the guitar. And it's kind of a piece he loved and kind of did something with some of the elements of the original piece. But this is Tiento.
Thank you.
play the fourth cello suite by Bach, originally written in E flat, but I'm going to perform it in A major. Thank you. This piece by Sandor Jemnitz seems to have almost been lost. He wrote it back in 1932 for this trio for guitar and violin and viola. And no one knew about it for a long time until this musician found it in his attic, a handwritten copy. And so it's sort of the luck that we now have this music since it was never published. But he was a student of Schoenberg's, and it's a really fun piece.
Thank you. Thank you.
very much for coming. I'd like to finish with three pieces by the Spanish composer Albeniz, and they're kind of musical portraits of different eras of Spain.